down because of feedback. Anybody around here?
All right. The story of the Firebird depicts the constant battle between good and evil. Tonight, the band presents portions of its UIL contest show for the ballet music written by Igor Stravinsky. Soloists include Jerry Villarreal, trombone, Brian McAnulty, trumpet, Brian Russell, trombone, and Chris Duncan, trumpet. Color Guard member of the week is Chrissy Phillips. Listen to the woodwinds and watch the Color Guard as the Firebird sings a lullaby. Then witness the exciting images of Good's victory over Eagle, featuring horn soloist Holly Carlson, the Bursus, and finale from the Firebird Suite. The Eagle Band is under the direction of Mr. Travis Almaney, Mr. Greg Goodman, Mr. Carl Kling, Ms. Sharon Lee, Mr. Brian Wright, and Mr. Rodney Collette. The Georgettes are under the direction of Ms. Marilyn Hampton. Thank you, and good night.
The Eagle Band, Georgetown High School, and brought to you for your halftime entertainment by the San Gabriel Optical Center. Located across from HEB, specializing in contact lens, refractive surgery, and fashion eyewear. They're the proud sponsors of the Georgetown Eagle Band, the Georgettes, and all school activities. And I do need to make one correction from past TV reports. I've been stating that the Eagle Band, 26 years, sweepstakes. I've been notified by parent of the band that I made my first mistake. It's 27 years. So band, directors, Eagle Band, it's now corrected. The first mistake, instead of 26, it's 27 years. Sweepstakes band. All right, stay tuned because a very outstanding band from Leander, two very great bands here tonight, and we'll be watching their performance in a moment. However, at this time, I'd like to say a special word of thanks to Superintendent Tom Glenn of Leander Public Schools, Principal Charlie Rouse, Don Bonds, who is the announcer here, and all of the good people over in Leander. They've opened the door for us tonight and made us so very welcome. We say thank you, and we appreciate the hospitality to Superintendent Jim Green, to Principal Gary Kroll, and Rodney Director, and all the band Rodney Collette, and all the band directors. We say thank you for your assistance in this halftime performance.
And we thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to present the Leander High School Marching Band and Bluebells. The band is under the field direction of drum major Brandon Hager. With a flare of the Middle East, presenting our Arabian Nights show, The Wind and the Lion, Prince Ali, A Whole New World, featured with bluebell soloist Captain Manette Wisnowski and baritone soloist Julie Craig and the Bacchanal from Samson and Delilah.
In the booth with us tonight, we have a gentleman who has been with the school system in Leander for 22 years. He's their outstanding announcer, and he knows the bands and has watched Georgetown and Leander and other bands through the years. Don, tell us a little about these bands.
Well, every year we know anytime we see these two bands together, we're going to see some of the finest marching band performances that you're going to see all year long. It's very fortunate that we have right here in the same neighborhood two such fine bands, and I look forward to seeing them every year.
Thank you, Don. In fact, business before the game, I believe you made the statement two of the outstanding bands in Central Texas would be on the field tonight, and after we visited a little bit, we decided two of the finest in the state. Thank you again, Don.
Thank you.
welcome the 1993-94 Leander High School Bluebells under the direction of Tracy Anderson and Kim Adcock. Bluebell officers are Captain Minette Wesnowski, First Lieutenant Patty DeAnda and Stacy Heisel, Second Lieutenants Jennifer Allen, Larissa Gonzalez, and Nanette Wilson. Company leaders are Kristen Harrison, Jenny Booth, and Jenny Motzig. The Bluebell of the Week this week is Jennifer Daly, and the Bluebells are performing to an Aladdin's favorite, Never Had a Friend Like Me. Special guest performing with the band tonight, the 8th graders from the Leander Junior High Band. Is under the direction of Dennis Hopkins, Keith Witt, Kathy Telchik, Steve Hufford, Michael Pierce, and Sharon Plemons. Bluebell managers are Shelley Gregory, Amanda Thibodeau, and Vonda Young. Honor guards for the band, for the Bluebells: Marcus Harmon Trout, Bobby Bernard, Reagan Brown, Corey Haddock, Seneca Locklear, and Brian Quick. The band squad of the week is the trumpet section, and that's Amy Ringler, Angel Kearns, and Sherina Tran.
Thank you very much for a great halftime performance, and at this time, we'll pause for just a few moments for a special word from those great people who sponsor these activities.
Thanks.